A sparkling first half show earned Mickey Adams' team a third consecutive home win. 10 minutes gone when Taggart headed down for Junior Lewis to score his first senior goal and against his old club. The second goal came just before the break. Walker's long clearance, Dean's flick on, and an unstoppable shot from Paul Dickoff. It was a very comfortable win and a superb strike for the second goal.